Here's a bit of Portland trivia for you. Did you know that there are no lighthouses anywhere in the city? It's true. They're all in South Portland and Cape Elizabeth. Okay, you might say, Mr. Smarty Pants Troy, if there's no lighthouses here, then what's this tall, red-shingled, lighthouse-looking building at the top of Munjo Hill, then? This, my friends, is the Portland Observatory. Captain Lemuel Moody built it as a signal tower in 1807. He was born here in Portland on June 30th, 1767, and he died here 171 years ago this week on August 11th, 1846. Moody was a former U.S. Navy captain. When he was 40 years old and retired, he built this 86-foot octagonal tower as a kind of money-making venture. You see, ship owners paid him $5 a year to keep an eye out for their vessels, and when he saw one getting close to the harbor, he'd raise a special signal flag for that particular owner. It was a competitive advantage for them. It gave them time to get longshoremen together to meet and unload the ship as soon as it arrived. You may never notice before, but standing on a wharf in Portland Harbor, you can't see into the open ocean past Spring Point. So in a time before radio, you wouldn't know a ship was coming in until it was already here. This tower stands 222 feet above sea level, and Moody could see ships up to 30 miles away through his telescope. Moody's family operated the observatory until 1923. That's when two-way radios made it obsolete, and the tower fell into disrepair after that. But in 1937, the family gave it to the city, and in 1939, the Federal Works Progress Administration restored it and opened it to the public. In 1984, the nonprofit Greater Portland Landmarks took over management and tours. A decade later, powder post beetles and water damage forced them to close it for safety reasons, but public fundraising efforts plus money kicked in by the city got the damage repaired. Saved once again, the observatory reopened in 2000. There was an incredible party, and I know because I was there for that. Today, the Portland Observatory is the only remaining historic maritime signal tower in the whole country. It's an iconic symbol of Portland and its skyline. It got placed in the National Register of Historic Places in 1972, and it became a National Historic Landmark and a National Civil Engineering Landmark in 2006. It's open for tours daily all through the summer, and this year marks its 210th birthday. But if you take the tour, just don't call it a lighthouse.